Even though May is the peak of the main tornado season in Oklahoma, there's a secondary season in the fall. October 4th, 1998. The biggest fall outbreak in Oklahoma. 26 tornadoes in one day, the strongest being an F3. Gary McManus, the state climatologist for Oklahoma, says there's a two-week period in fall we need to watch closely.
It's very difficult to determine it down to a week. However, the two big tornado outbreaks during the fall months have occurred during the first week or two of October.
There's a 50% chance of El Nino forming this fall, and that could have a big impact on our fall tornado season.
During the fall, it can produce conditions favorable for cooler than normal weather and also wetter than normal weather.
It's the strength of El Nino that the First Alert Storm Team is watching closely.
It does stick out, though, that weak El Ninos do tend to bring us drier than normal conditions.
Even if a stronger El Nino can bring us wetter conditions like this, there's no connection to an active fall tornado season. But a weaker El Nino really has forecasters worried.
If it does turn out to be weak in strength, that we might see a repeat of last year a little bit, where we had the dry down after September.
This dry fall due to a weak El Nino could dramatically impact Oklahoma's drought, winter wheat crop, and the fire season. A weak El Nino is dry for Oklahoma's fall. A strong El Nino is cool and wet. But when it comes to tornadoes,
I really have no predictions other than a warning, and that is there really is no tornado season in Oklahoma anymore. Just consider the tornado season, if you want to, from January through December.
Meteorologist Jonathan Conder, KOCO 5 News.